What's up guys, this is Sohan and you are watching Technical Spark. In this video, I am going to demonstrate one of the best air blower to clean your computer as well as other electronics appliance. This is multi-purpose blower guys, which is X-Power A2 Aero Pro multi-use electric computer duster, or you can say dryer, air pump. I have tested almost 4 to 5 different companies air blower, but all those blowers are failed. So after spending lot of my time in research, I came to know about this product, and I really feel that this is one of the best air blower which you guys must try. This will just blow all your dust out of your appliance. Now guys, I'll show you how exactly I have cleaned my machine using this blower. Guys, with this machine you will get almost 8 to 9 types of nozzle, so you can use it as per your choice. In my scenario, I have used almost 3 to 4 types of nozzles, and this is completely up to you guys which nozzle you want to use to clean your machine. See, everything is just blown away. Guys, now let's do the unboxing of this product. And here is our X-Power A2 Aero Pro multi-use electric computer duster. And these are the my 9 nozzles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. And this product uses 120 volt and machine total power is 540 watt. 2 speed controls and the weight is 2.3 lbs, which means Indian 1.4 kg. Now let's open the box. This is the manual which we are getting with this product, which has the product information. And second is a voltage uses. So please read this carefully. This is my buddy, X-Power blower. This is very lightweight and easy to handle. and these are the 9 components which we are getting along with this product, as well as one carry bag, and that is you can use to put all the items together. Now I'll show you how to connect the attachments. See, this is how attachments are getting connected, and all the attachments are well fitted. It doesn't matter whether your speed is on 1 or high, which is 2nd. This attachment will never get slip, that is for sure. And guys, now very important thing, this is US based product. Now if you want to use that product in India, then you would require one voltage converter, which is also known as step down converter. So for that I have purchased one voltage converter, which is from Cispro company, and this is the box, and this is my 1000 watts voltage converter. But for this, only 500 watts is also sufficient, but I have some other US based products, so that's why I have purchased this 1000 watt voltage converter. So if you are going with this product in India, then you have to purchase at least 500 watt step down connector, because in India we are getting almost 230 volt power supply on our switch, which this product will not handle. And since this is US based product, so it's only accept 110 power supply. So in that situation, we have to purchase one step down connector, which is also known as voltage converter. But if in case you are going with this product in India, then you would require minimum 500 watt converter. And if you are using this product in US, then there is a no voltage converter required. Let me show you the power of this. See, the boxes are gone. Let me show you some more demos. You can see how fast it is. It has two speed control. First is slow and second is high power.
First power.
See, this is final look of my PC. Friends, that's it in this video. This is Sohan signing out.